Which means, LadBaby, you are the UK's official Christmas number one!
Yeah! Go on, the sausage rolls!
You have done it again! Can you believe it?
No. I still can't believe we've done it once, never mind three times. It's just... mental.
Thank you so much, everyone who got behind us. You're legends.
Thank you to everyone that streamed, downloaded, bought it everywhere. And yeah, you've done an amazing thing for a great charity.
Well, Turbo's a legend.
Did you ever think you'd make it 3 years in a row?
No. Genuinely, no. You know, we know the British public love a sausage roll. And yeah, look, I think after the year we've all had, we just wanted to come back and make everyone smile, put a great end to what's been a bit of a rubbish year for everyone and, you know, raise more money than we've ever had for the Trussell Trust.
2021, do you think you'll give it another go? Go for number four?
It's funny, everyone's been asking me about doing another one before we'd even got a third. I don't think so. No, we genuinely wasn't going to come back again this year. It was only having heard about the food banks and how the pandemic had affected them. So yeah. I think this is going to be the last one for us. But, you know what? You never know. I think I've been quoted this week of saying if Mariah Carey rang me, I'd do it. But I don't think so.
Unless it's Band-Aid.
It's quite a big deal to beat Mariah Carey to the number one spot, isn't it?
Yeah.
The Queen of Christmas.
She is.
So, yeah, I mean, how unbelievable is that? Not only did we beat her to that, we also took a crisp gig this year. I got our face on crisps.
I like to think that she's at home, round her tree, eating a little cheeky sausage roll.
She's got to be empty.
Of course she is. And don't worry too much about her. I think she's doing all right for herself. She'll be all right. She'll be okay.